So these are some of the clothes that we've collected, and we'll be sending them to UP, to Muzaffarnagar. And we had got a call from a person who works for rehabilitation of slums in UP. So we'll be sending, these are around 450 clothes, and there were some riots in UP in 2013 between the Hindus and the Muslims. So these clothes are basically for children who are from 0 to 8 years. So we hope that these clothes will help these
So
children.
like every time, we make sure that these clothes reach the right people, and this time this is UP. And thank you to people who have donated these clothes. So we hope that children who are, you know, who lack this basic necessity of clothes are going to be helped with these. So thank you to the donors who have given these clothes. And we're waiting for the people who are coming from UP to collect these. मेरे कुछ 300 से 400 कपड़े हैं और वहाँ पे आप थोड़ा बताओगी क्या हालत है लोगों की?
हम तो अभी रोजगार ही नहीं है, इसीलिए जैसे मुझे ज़्यादातर खराब है, कुछ भी कंपनी अच्छा नहीं मिला।
अच्छा, और वहाँ पे 2013 में हुआ क्या था?
2013 में खुद एक गांव से राइट अफेक्टेड जो गांव है उसी से लेकर
जोर से बोल रहे
गाँव है ना, जो गाँव है बंदो बता जाटो मुस्लिमों के बीच
अच्छा
कमल खोल कर
अच्छा